Hi, it's Carolyn from Kara's Wisdom. Grandma's dying, but she gets kind of cold, so what I like doing, because she likes it. Keeps her nice and warm. As the cat dies, they get thinner and thinner and thinner. I find, just like old people, their feet get cold, and she wants a lot of heat, so I do that. She seems to like it. So I just thought I'd let you know, if you have another cat that is expiring, the best thing to do is just keep them comfortable, keep them warm, and chill.